Okay, recorded path. First, you bring up the recorded path menu here, and you start driving. Hit record. Do whatever you want to do. Stop it. Then at this point, of course, you can just play and it'll auto guide you to the beginning of the recorded path. And stop it, whatever. Close the field. Open that same field. There's the path. Get going. Hit resume. And there you go. And it'll do whatever you tell it. And in order to delete it, you just delete it. That's it.